Good example here.
That's right.
Turn your phone off.
Oh, no, I'm turning it off.
So I'm Tao Tanaka, one of the people who was involved in FINS this year here at Sky. And so this tonight's concert is a program that I imagined to think about how these instruments that we found that come through Stein, where they come from and where they're going. I think what's nice about the concert tonight is that there is no computer. So we might expect, since we know Stein, that there would be a power book on stage or something. This is something we've come to expect. But in fact, neither Capote Musique nor Jérôme Nottinger and Léonard Marcati will use computers. But these are electronic sounds. These are instruments that they're making from everyday objects or with open reel recorders that in some ways are still connected very much to Stein history. If you know the crackle box from here, that is not a computer, it's just pure analog circuits. And even for me, I learned very recently the story and the history behind a Stein software like Lisa that can manipulate samples. And the story goes back to Michel Weissfies, who in fact had the idea and started to work with those concepts before the computer by manipulating Revox recorders with foot pedals. So I've been coming to Stein for a long time, but even a story like that I learned only a couple months ago. So with that in mind, suddenly this program seemed to make sense to bring things back to sort of physical, analog, tactile, and otherwise sometimes everyday junk-like or outdated technology, and we see what kind of sounds these artists can make. So, Capote Musique.
Thank you.
I Good morning, how are you?